the main thing that I hunt, actually.
There aren't a lot of things that I can do that make me feel close to Alaska, though. You know, Alaska will always be with me. I'll always be Alaskan. But hunting, for me, just takes me back to, I guess, my roots almost. I actually found some tracks. They're not actually even that old. I'd say maybe this morning or late last night. It looks like there's some going that way as well. So this is probably a highway for them that's definitely been here. I think one thing that makes me even more special is that, you know, Dad taught us. You know, we always went out with Dad before we knew how to hunt, and we'd watch him hunt. And then when the time came for us to hunt, he taught us how, you know? And I think that's one of the reasons I love hunting so much. This is a nice area, and there's a lot of sign, so I'm just gonna wait here for a little bit. It looks down the valley, which I would definitely like it down there, so hopefully maybe I can see something. There is almost no greater feeling than going out hunting and getting something and bringing it back, because it's not just for fun. If it can save all the animals, you know, on the ranch, then I can hunt anytime I need be. I can pull off whatever I'm doing, I can go out, I can get a quick deer or a turkey, you know, bring the meat back.